Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Timperley Annual Country Fair. Firstly, I'd like to pass my apologies from the Provost of Altrincham, Ken Garrity. He's had to attend another event and there wasn't enough time to get from here to Altrincham in time. I've been asked to stand in for him and to open this, I think it's 26th Annual Country Fair. I'm a Timperley lad, born and bred, and I've always supported the Church Lads and Church Girls Brigade. We had a stand here, a stall rather, for the 200 years, and we always had a great time. I've been a supporter, as I say, since its inception. It's a wonderful event, and it brings together the people of Timperley. And I would like to pass on my thanks to the organisers for all the hard work that they put in to hold this annual event. It's wonderful. I hope you have a wonderful day. The weather is here with us and it's much better than the last 2 years when we had torrential rain. So have a good day. All the public who are here, have a good look round and spend. It's all for charity and good causes. So without further ado, I would like to open this annual Timperley Country Fair, duly open. Thank you.
Thank you. For the Timperley Rosebuds, and I'd like to come forward to collect their prizes. Those Rosebuds are Shola and Georgia. For Shola and Georgia are Timperley Rosebuds. Next, come on to the crowning and enrobing also of our Prince of Timperley. Could Prince Alex please come forward to the stage? He grows up, he wants to be a rock star, and I think with the attire, he's on a good start. And for his Timperley Highness Prince Alex. And last but certainly not least, would you please come to please welcome her Timperley Highness Princess Tilly. Tilly is 10 years old. She is not your average princess. Her hobbies include drama, synchronised swimming, football, hockey, and I like this one, cricket as well. Last year, Tilly donated her own hair to the Princess Hair Trust, and she has a keen interest in helping the homeless. And when she grows up, she wants to be an actress. Well, she's certainly got the style. Princess Tilly.
We're going to
together. Ah, why not? Prince and Princess together.
Yep.
Shall we pass the next thing so they don't fall off?
Timperley Highnesses, Prince Alex and Princess to the R. Thanks also to Mr. Mayor, Councillor Chilton, also the Constable of the Altrincham Court Leet for presenting the awards. Next up about 11:30 we have the Bollin Morris Dancers. Thank you very much. And now back to the music.
I've got a battle on my hands.
Thank you. Hello.
He's the only one for me, Jolene.
accidents with my car. How embarrassing is that? Absolutely, isn't it? I don't know. Yeah, so a few alternative poetry verses for you. That's what I do. So hello to Timperley Country Fair. I'm really pleased to be with you. And this one is called, I usually use this to warm my voice up really. It's called Virtual Unreality. A virtual man with a virtual girl in a virtual house in a virtual world gets virtually lost and virtually found. So no need to worry, he's virtually sound. A plastic woman with a plastic man in a plastic dream about plastic pans. The melted plastic on a plastic stove in a plastic kitchen in her plastic home. A synthetic poet writing synthetic verses about fickle people with synthetic purses buying counterfeit bags made of synthetic fabric in a synthetic world that has lost its magic. Thank you very much. And you know, I was a bit stressed out when I got here today because I don't know why, I went to the other end of Thorley Lane and I don't know, I must have been some sort of a trance because I've been here before, not to perform, but I knew where it was. And so I'm still a bit tight and I need to relax, and this is what this poem's called. And maybe some of you might be able to relate to this as well, you know. I need to relax. I need to rest. Get all the frustrations off my chest. I need to chill out and do it now. The problem is, I don't know how. The secrets of letting go of my fears and anxieties, mock worries of many varieties, pent up emotions, stresses and strains, pressures coming at me like a high speed train. But I'll completely switch off, get rid of me cough, take deep breaths, put some Vic on me chest, grab a pina colada to make life less harder. Go off sick, give me team some stick. Grab a flight to Benidorm, first thing in morn. Take a selfie or two, and then while I down the local brew. Una cerveza, por favor. When I've had too many, pick me up off the floor. Dust me off and calm me down. Don't let me wear a pigging frown. I'm done and finished with all that. Yeah, like I said, I just want to relax. Don't do it when you gotta go to it. Thank you.
Oh, but I'm broken hearted. But I like to party, but I got nobody here on my own. I wanna fight, but I'm broken hearted. Since the day we parted, but I got nobody, so. Thank you.
I'm the Provost or Mayor of Altrincham. Sorry I couldn't be with you earlier, but we had something like the bike race of thousands of people in Altrincham, which was fantastic. But today you brought the sun, millions of stands and lots of people here, so thank you all for coming. It's my pleasure now to give out certificates and prizes for various competitions today. And best in show I'm going to do first, apparently. So one second. Mate, best in show, Timperley Fair.
Oh, there. Can you take the mic off on that now? I'll do this. There we go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And I've got something else for you.
Oh, right.
And I've got a prize there.
Oh, marvellous.
That's all right.
I've never had a trophy before.
For your side.
Thank you.
And we've got that prize. Right, which one are you giving? Okay.
Photography. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now then, these young ladies are going to give you those.
Chocolates.
Yeah.
Chocolates for Gregory.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and another trophy.
Right, so if you take the next one,
and if I take you very
much. For needlecraft, please.
Come on, come on, you do that, you do that, you do that. You got Sheila? This Sheila? Congratulations, Sheila.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank
I'm going to get you. Chocolates and a trophy that you're going to polish for the rest of your life.
Thank you.
Oh, and another one for Sheila Baldwin is needlecraft. Well done.
Thank you.
Well, for painting and drawing, 11 and under, Anna Westwell. As for under 11s for painting and drawing, Clara Edwards. Clara, come on. Don't be shy.
Well done, Clara. Shake my hand. You get a certificate. Chocolate. No chocolate. Certificate. Hold on. Certificate. That's it. Well done.
Well done, Clara. Thank you. Now, Daisy Brown.
Well, you're not shy, are you? Daisy, that's yours, and congratulations. Well done. Thank you.
Bring children 12 to 15, and Amy Spriggs. Amy Spriggs.
This is
Mum. Well done, Mum.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
No, I don't want a prize. I'm going to shake my hand.
And second prize for painting and drawing, 12 to 15, Evelyn Brown. Evelyn Brown. Well done, Evelyn. Certificate for you. Beryl Foster for painting and drawing. Well done, Beryl.
And a trophy you're going to polish for the rest of your life.
Beryl also gets chocolates and a trophy as well. Who's my session here today? I hope you've all had a fantastic day. Thank you to my three brilliant assistants for their help. And thank you to all the planners and helpers behind the scenes at the Timperley Fair. They've done a fantastic job. Big round of applause for them.